Johansson trying to work that free. Michael Johansson lost the puck to Norris. Here's Holden across to Tkachuk. Brady Tkachuk shoots back door. Norris scores! Tkachuk to Norris at the back of the net. And now Ottawa has the lead.
What an unbelievable pass by Brady Tkachuk to find Josh Norris through the seam on the back door. Loose puck battle. Norris is going to get it back to the point, D to D. Now watch Norris get behind coverage. Tkachuk finds him. So you win a loose puck battle along the wall. What do? Go to get critical ice, a one-timer, and it's about the execution of the pass through the seam by Tkachuk. And Norris does the rest, finding the back of the net. The Ottawa Senators have a 1-0 lead. What a turn of events. A challenged goal gets turned over. Go back the other way.